to resort to jam sandwiches because we don't have anything to take. She looks disgusting.
Enjoy.
Is Jabby vegetarian? Oh man. Right, just go for it. We're just gonna eat it anyway.
Right, strawberries. Glucose, fructose syrup, sugar, acidity, gelling agent, pectins.
Oh, that'll be fine.
Is was pectin?
Wait, doesn't say gelatin is fine.
Is it gelling agent?
No, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. it would have to say gelatin if it was gelatin.
It would have
a little V on it though if it was vegetarian.
Well, it doesn't always. I've found loads of things that are vegan which like do not have a vegan logo on. Just go for it. That's all we can eat. It looks so gloopy.
I don't want it.
Right.
Next station is Gatehead Stadium.
How crazy is this?
Very, very.
Help. So we are at Here Come the Girls. The show starts in half an hour. We just did a meet and greet. It was so good. I got pictures with them all and it was so cute. I gave them letters that which I wrote in French when we were revising, but hey-ho. So we just got to our seats. We're like so close to the front. We're in room C. This stage is literally like right there. This is crazy. Literally look how close we are to the stage. It's like right there. Like the stairs there. We just run up onto the stage. Crazy.
Get on a roof and thatch away! So, what's that? I'm not too sure. But you know what?
job. He's got a new job now. Ooh. Yeah, he's a vlogger. You know, that YouTube stuff.
Nice. So that's why you've been filming us backstage.
Yeah, that would be it. He's been teaching me a thing or two. In fact, he told me to vlog in every situation. So, do you guys mind if I get my camera out tonight? Perfect, I'll go grab my camera.
Oh, Diane, I don't want to burst your bubble or anything, but you know how you politely ask them whether they'd like to be filmed or not?
Yeah, and they loved it. Woo!
Yeah, they loved it. Well, I have one problem. You haven't asked me once on this tour whether I want to be filmed or not. You basically documented my whole life so far.
Chloe, you'll thank me when you're 100. Memories to last a lifetime. Right, so how do I turn this thing on? There we go, record!
I mean, I almost passed out, but we met all the girls first, and then we met Mark and Rena after, because they're just like the most amazing people ever. And yeah, it was just like so good. And Pasquale is fit. And I'm eating chocolate, even though I'm allergic to it. Have fun.